Yes, good morning, guys. So this YMCA is home to the Heritage Youth Sports Foundation. It's a foundation that's trying to change lives and the community through sports. Now, when Mike Shelton and his team first started this foundation back in 2014, their goals were to better the community and also leave a lasting legacy. And so far, they've managed to do just that. Take a look.
You can always find Mike Shelton at the Harold Mizell YMCA in North Minneapolis. As a native of the city, Shelton is trying to better the place he calls home, starting with the next generation.
Our tagline is changing lives and community through sport.
So he started the Heritage Youth Sports Foundation to do just that. This year, the foundation has worked with over 200 kids, teaching them not only the ropes of sports.
Futsal, soccer, we have tennis, golf, basketball, and we will be getting them football real soon.
But also valuable life lessons.
The teamwork, you know, learning how to be a leader, things of that nature, really try to, you know, develop the whole person.
And practical ones too.
Introducing them to the jobs of sports, you know, getting the coaching, you know, maybe be an announcer one day, a manager, you know, fitness guy, all that good stuff. Because, you know, you're not going to play forever.
The kids can't get enough.
It's challenging, but it's also fun at the same time.
Shelton says the community is thankful for this space.
Our community is going through some tough times right now. And, you know, keeping the kids busy and out the street and not getting the stuff that they're not supposed to is what they really, really enjoy.
And he's thankful he can leave a lasting legacy.
Personal goal is to make sure that people are good after high school, so that once they graduate from high school, make sure they start life off on the correct path.
Oh, I love that. So the foundation will be hosting a fundamentals camp in January. And if you want more information about that, we have more info on our website. Now, in less than an hour, we'll be teaming up with the Today Show to bring more awareness about this great organization. Chris, Gia.
Wow.
Exciting.
Yeah, they're doing such wonderful work. And, you know, like he said, hopefully they're taking what they learn beyond high school as well, CeCe.
All right. Thanks for that, CeCe. Homeowners.